Here we go in autonomous mode for qualification match number 14 here at Indy Rage. We have a bit of a collision between two Red Alliance robots, unfortunately, in Auton, but the Blue Alliance can bring a gear aboard. Let's see if their pilots move quickly enough. And in the final moments, they put up that gear for a rotor. It looks like it's going to be scored 40 points coming just after that teleop bell does ring. That's okay, the Red Alliance now is working hard. Quadrangles, they deploy a gear onto that spring, bringing it up aboard the Red Alliance airship in just a moment. Cybertooth on the Blue Alliance. They've got plenty of fuel brought on up while their Alliance partners, Kentucky Wildbots, they've dropped off a gear to get that second rotor turning for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is almost to their second rotor. They drop off their first reserve gear along the way. That means we have 40 points for the Red Alliance. They're waiting on another gear to add 40 to their score. Blue Alliance is three gears away from their third rotor. While Cybertooth in blue, they are putting up tons of fuel, trying to pick up some kilopascals of pressure. Every three units of fuel is going to add 1 point and 1 kilopascal of pressure. Cybertooth picking up more and more fuel. Red Alliance still waiting on that one gear they need for their second rotor. Blue Alliance waiting on now two gears for their third rotor. Kentucky Wildbots and their Alliance partner, Galactech, they're grabbing gears from the retrieval zone. Kentucky is the first to come on by. They deploy some fuel along the way. Galactech now getting that gear. Turning our attention to the Red Alliance, all three Red Alliance robots underneath their airship, looking like they'll be dropping off some gears. Shamrock Botics on the Red Alliance. They're trying to drop off a gear for the Red Alliance airship. Red Alliance airship now has two rotors turning. Blue Alliance just one gear away from their third. 30 seconds remain in the match. Ropes will be coming down shortly. Let's see if the Blue Alliance can get that final rotor turning. It's going to be very close. The Blue Alliance is the first one to come on back to their airship. Kentucky is the first one up in the air for 50 points for your Blue Alliance. Cybertooth is up as well, but they lose traction on their rope. They've got 10 seconds to inch their way back up. Cybertooth is trying, but it looks like Kentucky might be the only robot up in the air for the Blue Alliance. And I spoke too soon. Cybertooth is up in our final moments. They fall back down, so that means just one Blue Alliance robot ready for takeoff at the end of qualification match number 14. Final score coming up on the screen for you now after qualification match number 14, which was a Blue Alliance victory. Blue Alliance, they score 153 points, Red with 85.